It gives me great pleasure to welcome you all for today's advocacy meeting on HIV/AIDS workplace policy, organized jointly by the FAPSI, by All India Organization of Employees, supported by International Labour Organization. My special welcome to Ms. P. Joshila, Program Officer, for today's program. FAPSI is very happy to associate with All India Organization of Employees, Federation of Indian Chamber of Commerce and Industry, FICCI, to organize this important advocacy meeting on HIV/AIDS of social importance. I welcome Ms. Harisha Singh, who has come from FICCI. India, being the world's fourth largest population suffering from AIDS. However, the estimated number of human immunodeficiency virus infections in India has declined drastically in recent years. Despite being home to the world's fourth largest population, suffering from AIDS prevalence rate stood at approximately 0.30%, the 89th highest in the world. The main factors which have contributed to India's large HIV infected population are extensive labor migration, low literacy level in certain rural areas, resulting in lack of awareness and gender disparity. In this society, some people suffering from HIV/AIDS, knowingly or unknowingly, who should not hesitate to move with them in public. We have to give a moral support to them to lead their normal life in the society.